Melissa. Morning, Natalie. Morning, Karen. Morning, Angela. Hi, Vicky. Oh, it's a hot day today, guys. My hallway is sweating. Morning, Kerry. Morning, Janine. Hi, Carly. It's good to see so many familiar people coming back. Hi, Gemma. Morning, Stacey. Morning, Lisa. Kerry's coming in to join with. Good morning, Ellie. Gonna wait a few minutes for you all to come in and then we're gonna get started. Morning, Lindsay. Ellie, oh. Ellie's awake this morning. Love it. Morning, Kaylee, from me and the boys. Good morning, Oscar and Harry. If anybody hasn't seen them yet, I don't know if Lindsay's posted them, but she's got 2 week results from doing these classes online, and they're amazing. Unreal. So if she's posted them, check them out. If not, I'm sure she'll post them on the Involve page later. Morning, Emma. Good to see you. Forever young. I want to be forever young. Morning, Carol. Let's get them shares in, guys, so we can get more people involved. Oh, sorry, Ellie. Ellie's normally working. She's not normally just lying in bed. Oh, well, it's good that you've managed to come and join in with me today, Ellie. Although Ellie's going to be doing the class again tonight at 6 o'clock, bless her. Couple of more minutes and then we'll get started. Don't want to be waiting around too long, don't we not, guys? Eh? Morning, Chloe. How are you guys? What colour leggings have I got? Oh, Daisy sent us a heart. Daisy. I can't do it. There we go. I didn't want to put my leggings in because it's only a guess what colour before I start. Come on, start giving us some guesses. Morning, Kelly. I haven't left any clues out this morning of what colour I'm wearing, so you're going to have to guess. Morning, Kaylee. Kerry's gone blue. Vicky's gone black. Natalie said pink. Right. Lindsay's gone purple. Kelly's gone black. Carol, black. Let's see what other colours are coming through. Carly's gone purple. Kelly's gone green. Linda, I said red. Daisy says grey. Right. Gemma, orange. Ellie, rainbow. Ooh. Karen's gone purple. Emma, red. Lisa, stick with purple. A lot of yous are saying purple this morning. Emma, you've got yellow. What other colours? Cream from Danielle. Emma's changed her mind, she's gone for pink now. My husband reckons mustard yellow. He must be having a laugh. Right, give us a load of hearts in the corner and I'll jump out with what colour I'm wearing. Stacey reckons green. Let's see all them hearts and I'll jump out. I've actually guessed right today. So, for once, there's a bunch of you. So I can see all the hearts now. Ready? 3, 2. It's purple. I'm wearing purple today, guys. I'm more purple yet, actually. So, purple today. Right. Let me just mute the music a little bit. There we go. Right, so there was a few of you who said purple. I'm sure Karen did, Lisa did. Let's have a little look, see who else said purple. Karen did. Carly said purple. Lindsay said purple. So quite a few of you said purple today. Right, so today, going back to the original format, okay? So 40 seconds work, 20 seconds rest. My whole weight is already sweating, so I can feel the sweat dripping off the forehead. Anyhow, it is going to be a mixture of upper body work today, so we're going to work on them guns, yes! So, we're going to get started with a warm-up. The only thing you do need is your water bottle and a towel for your sweaty foreheads. We're going to get started with a warm-up, alright? So, start jumping on the spot while I get the music on, because I like it loud in this house.
Flat the floor.
All right, 10 seconds. hands behind your head, fast as you can on your feet. One, three, two, one, stop. Guys, the leg is tall, elbows stay stiff back, don't come forward. Keep going. Come on, halfway. Keep going. Nice and light leg toes, don't let them arms creep forward. That's cheating. Come on, halfway with these.
I want to go out every night.
Ironic.
I want to dance with you. This show lights, I want to be with you every night.
10 seconds, come on.
I want to be with you, we can make it right. I want to go out every night.
Keep it going. Three! Two more times for it, alright? everyone's done this morning. Woo. I found a hug this morning. My legs are still hurting off yesterday. Donna's give us a good arm. Good. Natalie, loved it. Thanks so much. You're very welcome, Natalie. What else have we got? Gemma, that was epic. Thank you. Definitely was an epic workout, lad. Kerry, sweaty fish, can't even talk. She's got to use emojis. Woo. Lindsay, wowza, yes. That's a good one, actually. I tell you what, everyone has to pick an emoji that describes how they're feeling after doing that session, right? Lily, first time doing this, loved it, and the music is class. Yes, the music is mint. You're right, Lily. We do like the dance tunes in involved, just so you know. Stacey has no words. Danielle, another fab one as always. Thank you so much. Carol, loved it. Thank you. Ruben loved it. Oh, fab Carly. Natalie's giving us a sweaty face emoji. That's her emoji face. Thank you. You're a star. You're welcome, Emma. Vicky's face. It's a hard one to do, huh? Fantastic yet again. Well done, everyone. That's all right, yeah, Lisa. A bit of motivation from you. Gemma's got the hot, sweaty face emoji. Emma, you're mint. Well, I mean, I say that, but my husband thinks different. Belinda's smiley face with a sweat. Catherine is sick. Wasn't that bad, Catherine? Emma, oh, she's done the same. Face. That's what I like. Right, let's get you cooled down again. So, bringing your arm across your chest. Keep them coming in. Lisa, can't get up. Stretch on the floor, kids, you'll be fine. Whew. Janine, fab, thanks. Involved Fitness has just commented. Thanks, Kaylee, back off to work, not bed. Oh, that'll be more Sharon. Sharon's the real gaffer. Brian reckons it's him, but it's not. And even I know I'm not the real gaffer, it's Sharon. Me and Brian do what Sharon tells her to do. Jane Jones. What's Lindsay put? Emoji with the stars. Love this song. And resting that right elbow up high. Louise, what are you drinking? Mine is branched-chain amino acids, Emma. It's not pre or anything like that. Whew. Change arms. Up and leg out. You're not meant to do that, just so you know. And rest. Just some nice circles for us. I need to move to the side because it'll be warm. Direction. And rest. Bring your hands down in front, rotate your wrists. You can see me sweat your forehead under the light. Top. No. There you are. And rest. Intertwine your fingers behind your back like so. And you're going to push up to the ceiling. Let's move this way so that I can stand. Release your fingers, drop down to the floor. Oh. forward so everyone knows what we're doing. You still got your elderly workout up on the screen for you. And these videos will be kept on the page for as long as we can. They'll also be uploaded to my YouTube, so I'll put a link up on the page. Last week's challenge was the headstand, and I'd like to point out Coach Kayleigh finally did it. I'll put a video on of me doing it. So this week's challenge, I did challenge a few of my friends to do it last week. You have to get one of your kids, or your dogs, or even your husbands or your wives or whatever. You need to put them on your back or your shoulders, and I need you to squat 10 squats for us with them on you, okay? You need to video it and send it to us as proof, okay? I don't have to upload them on the page. If you don't want us to, just say please don't upload, but I need it as proof so that I can give you a shout out on the page during our live videos. So make sure you take your video of your 10 squats. Hi Danielle, I'm just telling everyone the challenge this week. So 10 squats, with either your hubby, your wife on your back, your kids, your dog, anything you want that's heavy enough. Make sure you video it and send it into the Involve Fitness page. Hope you all have a great day. It's sunny outside, but make sure you stay in, stay safe, stay home, and stay involved. Catch us all later.